The USA has a new president. Joe Biden was sworn in as the 46th president of the United States of America last week. Kamala Harris was sworn in as the vice president, becoming the first woman and first Asian American to hold the office. In lieu of the crowds of spectators that fill the National Mall for a typical inauguration, this year there were nearly 200,000 American flags representing the thousands of people who could not attend because of the coronavirus pandemic and tight security in the nation's capital. Trump did not attend the inauguration and became the first outgoing U.S. president in 152 years to skip his successor's inauguration. We all at iGrasp are very excited to see what the next presidency has in store for the United States.
Indonesia has suffered several disasters in the past week, with a 6.2 magnitude earthquake hitting the nation last week as well. Prior to the earthquake, the nation was also suffering from very intense flooding and landslides. To make matters worse, an aircraft also crashed off the coast of the capital city, Jakarta. Indonesia is facing a lot of problems, and our prayers and thoughts go out to the country during its tough times.